Getty Prince Harry has invited his pop star rumored ex-girlfriend to his wedding. Harry, 33, was reported to have been courting singer Ellie Goulding in 2016, just months before he met his American actress fiancé. It means Harry has allegedly invited three of his ex-girlfriends to the ceremony at Windsor Castle in May. Goulding, 31, is expected to join former Flames Chelsea Davie, 32, and Cressida Bonas, 29, at the wedding. The pair first became friends 5 years ago when Harry was best man for his brother William and Ellie was the wedding singer. Ellie has stayed good pals with Harry and is obviously really excited. Source: she sang 14 songs in a Buckingham Palace set that ended at 1:30 a.m. A source close to the pop star said, "Ellie has stayed good pals with Harry and is obviously really excited. She has no plans to perform this time but just wants to celebrate her friend's marriage. Princess Eugenie's also a close friend, so she'll fit right in." In 2012, Miss Goulding, who will attend the royal wedding with her art dealer boyfriend Casper Jopling, 26, defended Harry over nude pictures of him playing strip billiards with six women in a Las Vegas hotel. She said, "He's young and he has fun just like all of us. I hung out with him and he's a really nice guy." In 2013, she sang for Harry at a gala dinner, and 2 years ago they hugged after she sang at the closing ceremony of his first Invictus Games in London. Just 2 years ago, then the world's most eligible bachelor, the prince allegedly told friends how much he likes Ellie. Sources said she was clearly taken by time. Getty: Prince Harry has allegedly invited three of his ex-girlfriends to the wedding and the pop star was left red-faced during a television interview about the royal romance. Then 29, Ellie dodged questions after the interviewer brought up the speculation about the relationship and asked if she was planning to have a royal baby. She said, "Please don't let me go red," and looked away from the cameras. "I'm bright red. Why did I have a feeling that was going to come up? You naughty people." Getty: Harry is reported to have been courting Goulding in 2016. Prince Harry has remained good friends with his ex-girlfriends. Cressida Bonas posted a cryptic message on social media just 24 hours after Clarence House announced Harry's engagement to Meghan Markle. Cressida Bonas uploaded a sketch of a boy and girl sitting side by side on swings reaching out to one another. And it was accompanied by the message, "No matter how educated, talented, rich or cool you believe you are, how you treat people ultimately tells it all," she wrote. Truth next to the image. The pair had a 2-year relationship which ended in 2014, and the prince even turned up to watch his ex perform in a play last year.